Welcome back, everybody. I recently did a community War Thunder Night over on my Discord. I've made a longer video of some of the highlights over on the YouTube channel if you're curious. Check out the Discord if you'd like to participate in a community night in the future. During our game, a couple players were talking about their aerobatic team and demonstrations within War Thunder. You know, I never even thought about that. Until recently, I'd never played a custom War Thunder battle, so I really just thought it was about arcade, realistic, or sim battles. Plus, I'm nowhere near unlocking any aircraft I would find interesting for aerobatics, but que sera. These hooligans were flying F4 Phantoms, and we just had a great time with it. Plus, one of the more commonly requested things to do during community events is an air show. Bring your favorite plane, deck it out with decals, and come show it off. I do enjoy that things like aerobatics and air shows are doable in War Thunder outside of the basic combat game modes. Thanks for watching.